away from me! What you playing at?
Street scum come out at night.
Any more Second Amendment fans in the house? Huh?
Just don't get people sometimes. Who'd want to vote for thrash like that?
Yep, this I get.
Brave
boys,
clean chick.
The
guy in the
next city can't see past the end of its own and the round of shots.
Don't remember the old days. The old
real cream of them to let us hang out.
Listen up! Gunner wants y'all to have a good time!
Is that a trick question?
Good fucking time!
This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This looked like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my Chum. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I'm one in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
And the rules of the game?
Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
Four stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face and the time limit. The more bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the first station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Yeah.
12 seconds, go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Hey, vodka first! Then you blast hold a new one!
I'm telling you, man! The breeze! Whoosh! Threw it all off!
The hell is this? Rubbing alcohol?
Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game!
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Ruby!
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop! Next station! You got 12 seconds. Go, go, go!
Hey, throw that line. We don't like cheaters here.
Stop, last station!
One more round. Drink!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
Let's see. First place by a landslide. Here, won it fair and square.
The hell? Not fucking possible.
Not gonna lie, I'm impressed. You know, Sixth Street could use a few more shooters like you. I'm sure Gunner'd like to meet you. Take you under his wing, probably.
I'm flattered, really, but I gotta say no. It's not for me.
Understood. We had a little fun today. Drank together. But I see you on the street later, it won't make no difference. You're either with us or against us.
I'll keep that in mind.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations. Let's drink! Sixth Street! Sixth Street!
Is WNS News. In today's international segment, we turn our eyes towards Asia. The summit between China and India has ended with the signing of a new trade agreement. Under the agreement, the tariffs for iridium, dysprosium, and lanthanum, rare metals necessary for the construction of the Chi-U-2 orbital station, have been lifted. The signatories have also agreed to the free movement of organic persons and biopodders between the two countries. This is the latest step in the two nations' push for greater economic integration, and the benefits such cooperation brings. This flies in stark contrast to the NUSA's protectionism and President Mike. Researchers, medics, the restoration of three previously extinct animal species, the North American beaver, the Swiss fox, and the Eastern cottontail. Though back from the dead, has fulfilled an increased risk of zoonotic disease, similar to the Great Bird Flu of 2061 and the rat fever of 2072. For the time being, the animals will only be grown on special order. The people of Turkey are bracing themselves for a radioactive sandstorm yet again this year. Meteorologists expect southern winds to carry several dozen tons of irradiated dust from the former states of Syria, Iraq, and Iran. The fallout from these territories, devastated during the so-called Suicide War, remain the primary source of radiation that falls onto Europe and the Eastern Mediterranean. After the break, we take a closer look at the... new sneakers from Avante that hit Night City shelves tomorrow.
Surrender immediately! You fucking guns! All units report!
there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Don't like this.
Thank you.
carry. In it now.
Come on!
Oh, you've stepped in it now. I'm gonna take care of you personally.
Whoa, fuck! Don't shoot! And the rest of the crew? So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
What can I say? Bad luck.
Wait! Don't do it! I'll pay you in kiss and say goodbye. You'll tell them you did the job and earn twice over.
Might have read a convo between you and your brother. I know you're flat broke.
That's old! Old news! I'm flush now! Let me go, and I'll prove it!
No can do. Sorry.
Wanna go? Huh?
Thank you.
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy. Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrants issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing as a Ripper Doc without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of a suicide.
No, I don't have it.
In hiding among members of the Wraith gang. City is offering a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing him.
Stupid. Thank you. ain't speaking my name.
You move like AI, I move like AI. Circa 2003, but that's smash like a regular. Nailing the cross with the hammer. Straight from the corner. Ace up my sleeves at this straight like it's poker. See, they call me banger, but no need bandana to flex on new posters. Flash, put you at a standstill. Throw it out, you catch your feelings in my poster.
One second.
Thank you.
Drop your weapon and show me!
Quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Interesting.
Trevor's ride shot up pretty nicely.
Along with Trevor, too.
Make it quick, I promise.
Thank you.
What do we have here?
Hey,
right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Must go solo, I know. Yeah? Try.
You're just wasting your time! Say your prayers!